In this first video, I will tell you the connection of this S7 newly introduced card. This is display FRC cable, 14 wire, as usual as in your old cards, and that this wire goes to display, 7 segment display. This is a transformer wire, 12 volt transformer. After that, this is LED negative this side, positive this side, negative this, positive this. This LED is charging LED. As the battery got charged, this LED will glow. If I switch off the power, then it will goes off. Switch on. After that, 4 wires, battery negative, battery positive, and these 2 wires for switch. This is red color battery negative, battery positive, black color battery negative. After that, these 4 load cell wire, black, red, white, and green. Then this is keypad is a 5 pin keypad, 5 wire keypad, as your normal keypad. This black wire is common, means first wire is common. After that, 4 connection, brown, red, orange, yellow. Yellow is zero tear, this is net gross, or say shift, this is up, and this is more key. Then there is 2 points, kell lock. For these two points, if you short these 2 points, then calibration will not be done. This is hardware calibration lock. In some states this is required, in some states not required. These connections 1, 2, 3, 4 is for serial output, but for that you have to place RS232 IC here and 4 capacitors here. This is for further expansion of card, and these are programming pins not used for you, and after that connections will be completed. As I switch on the card, then display start glowing, and one LED here start blinking, saying that card get the power and it get on. This is a load cell. As I press the load cell, display will show the weight. This is complete weighing scale card connections. In this for this card, we have 4 volt version, which is green color. Same card in black color masking is for 6 volt version. For that you have to use 6 volt battery only. All the things you have to not to do anything. When you switch on the machine, this will show version, and after that battery voltage, which was 4.61 volt. In next video, I will show you parameters for this card.